Paul DeLaurier, everybody. One of Angel's 11. You remember the first time we met?
My memory is foggy.
And dreams don't matter. Dreams don't count, baby.
Well, should I quantify that with a number of years?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Well, I'm looking at about 25.
25, eh? Had to go there, eh? Yeah, nice. It is 25. I remember first time I saw you, I was at Ron McDonald, and he took me out to a place on Saint Laurent, and you were playing with Black Cat Moan. And we sat in the back, and I remember he was watching, and I was because obviously, you know, guitar player, and he was just watching you, and I was like, oh, this guy's good, you know, babe, and he's like, oh yeah. And that was my first guitar player bromance thing from the distance, watching him loving you and thinking, and it was great. I mean, it was you were great, you know.
Accord. Où je peux faire vraiment?
But I asked you to play acoustic because obviously we spent a lot of time the last couple of years playing acoustic and us doing the small format thing and everything. And when I thought about this record, I thought, you know, it was 11 guys, and I wanted you to do what moves me, which is what this whole record is about, is that each guitar player, what they do that I love and inspired me, that made me a better singer, that, you know, all of that schwitz got together.
Doing your favorite things.
Doing my favorite. These are a few of my favorite. So we're doing that, and this song, well, we're both big Zeppelin fans, right? So when we were writing the song, I was thinking, oh, I'd like to get a little Zepp in there somehow without making it Zeppy, but making it Zeppy, you know?
Making it
Zeppelish. Yes. So we hopefully did that, and we're going to do this sort of acoustic thing. You and Denis are going to play, and that's it. So Paul DeLaurier, I love you. Thank you so
love
much.
You too.
Being part of this, everybody.
I'm honored to be here,
Mr. DeLaurier.